So what we have here is a Sunset Harbour. It's going to be made into Collins glass, served on the rocks. We do a lychee ginger puree. In the house, we're going to do 2 ounces. We have a Saint Germain elderberry, 1.5 ounces. Smirnoff vodka, 3 ounces. Organic agave nectar. One ounce. We have fresh squeezed lime juice, 1/2 ounce. Pink grapefruit juice, 2.5 ounces. Give it a nice shake. Garnish the whole dish.